I welcome all of you once again to my class. My name is Jewel and today I am going to take the 6th lesson of Standard 4. I am dealing with ICSE syllabus, Cordova Publications. Please like, please share and please subscribe to my channel if you like to hear my further chapters from this textbook. Now let's go to the lesson, Grandma's Hugs Are Made of Love. It's always nice to be with our grandparents. That is why we say that their hugs are warm and full of love. Read and appreciate this beautiful poem. Everything my grandma does is something special made with love. She takes time to add the extra touch that says I love you very much. So the poet says about her grandma. The poet says that everything my grandma does is something special. So whatever the poet's grandma does is something special for the poet because it is made with love. She takes time to add the extra touch that says I love you very much. She always takes time to add that extra touch that says I love you very much. She fixes hurts with a kiss and smile. She fixes hurts. Fixes means corrects or cures something. She fixes hurts with a kiss and a smile and tells good stories in grandma style. The poet says that the grandma always fixes hurts with a kiss and a smile and she tells stories in grandma style. It's warm and cozy on her lap. Cozy means comfortable and safe. It's warm and cozy on her lap for hair combing or a nap. Nap means short sleep. So the poet says that it is warm. The poet says that grandma's very, it's warm and cozy on her lap. That grandma's lap is very warm and cozy. Cozy means comfortable and safe for hair combing or a nap. For hair combing or a nap. You can see in the picture. Grandma's combing the child's hair. So it is warm and cozy on her lap. Cozy means comfortable on her lap. For hair combing. For combing the hair or a nap. Nap means short sleep. And when I say my prayers at night, I ask God to bless and hold her tight. The poet says that when I say my prayers at night, when the poet says her prayers at night, I ask God to bless and hold her tight. The poet prays to God to bless her grandmother to hold her tight and hold her tight. Because when it comes to giving hugs, hugs means to hold tightly is called hugs. Because when it comes to giving hugs, my grandma's arms are filled with love. Filled means full of something is called filled. Because when it comes to giving hugs, so grandmother when she comes to give hugs, my grandma's arms are filled. Filled means full of love. Understood? Now, cozy means warm, comfortable and safe. Filled means full of something. Fixes means corrects or cures something. Nap means a short sleep, especially during the day. Now, I'll say the summary of the poem. The poet loves a grandma very much. Whatever a grandma does, she finds it special and full of love. Grandma does everything so lovingly that it seems to speak, I love you very much. She cares a lot and does everything with a smile. She fixes hurts, combs hair, and tells interesting stories. The poet loves to sit in her lap because it is cozy and warm. The poet asks God to bless her grandma, and she prays for her long life because she hugs the poet with love and care. Now let's go to the exercise part of this lesson. Why is it always special when grandma does anything? When grandma does anything, it is special because it is something special made with grandma's love. Number two, how does the child in the poem find his or her grandma lap? The child finds his or her grandma's lap warm and cozy. Now, complete the following sentence. A. Grandma fixes the earth with a kiss and a smile. B. Grandma's arms are filled with love. C. Grandma always tells - good stories. Now, add one more word in each cloud of the rhyming pair. Smile. So you have to write rhyming words. Smile. Style. While. That means L-E. All. The end letters are all same. Smile. Style. While. Night. Tight. Right. Lap. Nap. Cap. I hope you all understood this poem. Please like, please share, and please subscribe to my channel, and please read this poem. Okay, children, I'll meet you in the next class. Until then, bye.